So I went to the shop and he says, "What are you doing here?" Like, I don't know. And go for Wadi Wadi, Sheriff. You have a collect call from Jesse Cowboy. I've got to take this. Can I call you back? Thanks. Jesse, hello's my favorite Civ. Whoa, just slow down. Huh? What do you mean he commented on What Up Guys? Oh! Who's they? What the hell? Who the hell is the boy? Okay, so who's left? Are you s***ing me? Well, where are you? Wait a second, we've been flying around for 2 weeks trying to get a signal? Oh, you must smell like feet wrapped in leathery burnt bacon. Oh, I'm sorry. I thought my friend of the cowboys could protect the small engine fast boat that's only 2 meters wide. That thing wasn't fully paid off yet. Do you have any idea what this is gonna do to my credit? Hang on, I got another call. What? I'm really busy right now. Oh, what? Where are they going? All right, just give me a turkey club. Cross the world, I guess. I'm not even gonna eat it. What are you getting? See, I always go to the wrong thing. No, I'll just deal with that. Okay, bye. What? Oh, Cherry Coke. Thanks. Sorry about that. What? Oh, just rebuild it? We were f***ing original. And who's gonna be alone, Jack? Oh, you? You're gonna get yourself on that toss all light, babe? Now get your civil auto asthmatic ass back here, or I'm gonna tell everyone what a whiny f*** you are about Palmer Mining or Panda Bear, what the hell her name is. Oh, jeez, he's crying. Hey, come on, don't do that. Just, look, I'm just dealing with a lot of crap right now. The test star blowing up by a bunch of teenagers, I didn't mean to snap. Oh, yeah, just get back here. Okay, bye. I love you too.